can't believe the speed limit is 55 through here. That's crazy.
Semi going up the hill, popped the tire.